everyone. Today I am discussing about the topic health security and its challenges and how to improve the preparedness level in health security. So first of all, we will discuss about I am today focusing on how we can improve the country's future preparedness in the health security, and I am discussing about the various data which are happened during this pandemic. So why it is so important? Health security, global health security, which is addressing the health issues of the public as well as it is giving various implementations of policies for the welfare of the people to give consideration to the health security, and it is also giving certain preventive measures to eradicate the problem in a national or an international level, and it's focused on any outbreak of the diseases, any infectious diseases, as well as it is giving studies related with which are the risks which are processed during the chemical as well as biological agents that are harmful to the natural environment as well as the global health. When it is widening the area of focus first in from individual important, it is connected each other. National importance, national, then economic security as well as the human security. For a nation, their best resource is their healthy individual or their citizens. So to improve the individual performances, there is a need to strengthen the economy as well as to enhance the that is helping the nation to increase their economy and growth. That is not only in the case of any outbreak of pandemic issues, but it is also giving emphasis on another threat like bioterrorism also. So it's a part of human security. It's focused on the access of health and well-being outcomes for the workers as well as the families, also with the safety measures and also for their economic sustainability. So there is a need for establishing a routine surveillance for the priority of the diseases as well as in developing information technology tools for the monitoring. During an outbreak or any threat expansion, the country must ensure the resources are reaching to the common people in a fast way. Building the capacity to identify the disease threats and seizing the source and inform as well as good. Providing training to them for the emergencies and tackle the crisis as soon as possible. Boost the economy through the accurate measure to seize the problem and ensure its security. Then why this health security? Because without that we can't, I already discussed, we can attain the economic sustainability and all, and the human is the most powerful resources for any country. So I want to discuss that as per the ICMR study, nearly 34% of infected people in India are under the age of 30 years, and most of the people who affected the corona during this time is in between the age of 30 to 40 years, and they are the breadwinner of their family and they can't afford all this type of health issues, and that will ultimately affect their family also. So the reason behind was the mobility to workplace, and they do not have any there is another chance is that lack of self-protection, and they do not have any assurance on their job security to manage all their basic necessities without going to work. Then the main problems which are facing in this infrastructure, there are various data which are collecting by different organization to check the quality of healthcare, but that is not good enough to compare with the new updates and all. So that is one of the main reason, data reliability and technical issue. Technically, they are very weak. How to manage that all those things they don't know. Then the availability of formally trained healthcare providers. A study recently conducted by National Sample Survey Organization, they revealed that India has 20.6 health workers per 10,000 people. That is very less when compared with other countries, and the qualification of them are also not accurate when compared with others. Then the diagnostic test and their cost was also very huge, and the common people cannot afford their basic necessities along with the health expenses. The other problem is the population versus the resources. An increase of life expectancy and the gradually decreasing death rates are the key factors which are contributing to our country's increased population. So the main issue is that they are affecting it very much because they do not have equal resources to manage all in health security. The number of hospitals in public as well as the private sector is very less. That is around 1 lakh, and the people who can have the access of bed is around 7 lakh. So how this population comparison along with this resources is not accurate. Then shortage of drugs availability during this time. That is also a main issue. Now India is facing the same thing. A survey which has been conducted for non-communicable diseases, most of the people who are suffering from cancer, cardiovascular health problems, they do not get the access of medicine during this time period due to the corona pandemic. So they are suffering. How to manage the situation, they don't know. That is another problem, shortage of drugs. Solutions for this was community-based supporting groups were required to collect accurate information and manage a database for it. More number of medical mobile services are required during this period. Then another one is adding the public health security into the concurrent list, because both the state as well as the center can focus on it and work coordinate for a better health security. health security. So this is one of the requirement. The another one is they do not know few issues are in the medical education also. That is the risk of standard of the medical education is very less, and the old age curriculum is they are following poor assessment standards as well as the less number or the minimal sufficient faculty development programs. Then the other one is they cannot giving more opportunity for the research purposes also. So these are the main problems which our health security is facing nowadays. So there is a need for any policy or any good policy which is from the government part to reduce the cost for the diagnostic test, and that it will be available for all the common people so that they can manage the situation. The other one is so that strengthening the rural health, public health also give equal importance with appropriate facilities, that they can also face the challenges in a good manner. Then advanced technology is required to improve the preparedness level, then accurate manpower and resource allocation, etc. for the people when compared with the other countries. Then in future also there are possibilities of threats of bioweapons, bioterrorism. So we want to improve our preparedness so that we can face it in a good and a well manner. So I am concluding, health security is a part